श्रील कृष्णदास कविराज गोस्वामी विरचित श्री चैतन्य चरितामृत आदि लीला चैप्टर 9 द डिजायर ट्री ऑफ डिवोशनल सर्विस। तम श्रीमत्कृष्ण चैतन्य देवं वंदे जगद्गुरुं यस्यानुकंपयाश्वापी महाब्दिं संतरेत्सुकम्। लेट मी ऑफर माय रेस्पेक्टफुल ओबेसेंसेस अंटू द स्पिरिचुअल मास्टर ऑफ द एंटायर वर्ल्ड Lord Shri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, by whose mercy even a dog can swim across a great ocean. Jaya Jaya Shri Krishna Chaitanya Gaura Chandra Jaya Jaya Advaita Jaya Jaya Nityananda. All glories to Shri Krishna Chaitanya, who is known as Gaura Hari. All glories to Advaita Acharya and Nityananda Prabhu. Jaya Jaya Shri Vasadi Gaura Bhakta Gana Sarva Bhishta Purti Hetu Yanhara Smarana. All glories to the devotees of Lord Chaitanya, headed by Srivasa Thakura. In order to fulfill all my desires, I remember their lotus feet. Shri Rupa Sanatana Bhatta Raghunatha Shri Jiva Gopala Bhatta Dasa Raghunatha. I also remember the six Goswamis, Rupa, Sanatana, Bhatta Raghunatha, Shri Jiva, Gopala Bhatta and Dasa Raghunatha. Ye Sabha Prasade Liki Chaitanya Lila Guna Jani Vana Jani Kari Apana Shodana. It is by the mercy of all these Vaishnavas and Gurus that I attempt to write about the pastimes and qualities of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Whether I know it or know not, it is for self-purification that I write this book.
Malakara Svayam Krishna Prema Marataru Svayam Data Bhokta Tatphalanam Yastham Chaitanya Vashraye.
I take shelter of the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Shri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who himself is the tree of transcendental love of Krishna, its gardener, and also the bestower and enjoyer of its fruits.
प्रभु कहे आमी विश्वंबर नाम दरी नाम सार्थक हय यदि प्रेमे विश्वबरी।
लॉर्ड चैतन्य थॉट माय नेम इज विश्वंबर वन हु मेंटेन्स द एंटायर यूनिवर्स इट्स मीनिंग विल बी एक्चुअलाइज्ड If I can fill the whole universe with love of Godhead.
Yeta chinti laila prabhu malakara dharma navadvipe arambila falodhyana karma.
Thinking in this way, he accepted the duty of a planter and began to grow a garden in Navadvipa.
Shri Chaitanya Malakara Priti Viteani Bhakti Kalpataru Ropila Sinchi Chapani.
Thus the Lord brought the desired tree of devotional service to this earth and became its gardener. He sowed the seed and sprinkled upon it the water of his will.
Jaya Shri Madhava Puri Krishna Prema Pura Bhakti Kalpa Tarura Tinho Prataman Kura.
All glories to Shri Madhavendra Puri, the storehouse of all devotional service unto Krishna. He is a desire tree of devotional service, and it is in him that the seed of devotional service first fructified.
Shri Ishvara Puri Rupe Ankura Pushta Haila Apane Chaitanya Mali Skanda Upajila.
The seed of devotional service next fructified in the form of Shri Ishvara Puri, and then the gardener himself, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, became the main trunk of the tree of devotional service.
Nija chintya shaktye mali haya skanda haya sakala shakara sei skanda mulashraya.
By his inconceivable powers, the Lord became the gardener, the trunk and the branches simultaneously.
Paramananda Puri Ara Keshava Bharati Brahmananda Puri Ara Brahmananda Bharati Vishnu Puri Keshava Puri Puri Krishna Nanda Shri Nrusimha Tirtha Ara Puri Sukhananda Yehi Nava Moola Nikasila Vriksha Moole Yehi Nava Moole Vriksha Karila Nishchale.
Paramananda Puri Keshava Bharati Brahmananda Puri and Brahmananda Bharati, Shri Vishnu Puri, Keshava Puri, Krishnananda Puri, Shri Nrusimha Tirtha and Sukhananda Puri. These nine sannyasi roots all sprouted from the trunk of the tree. Thus the tree stood steadfastly on the strength of these nine roots.
Madhya Moola Paramananda Puri Mahadira Ashtadike Ashtamoola Vruksha Kailastira.
With the sober and grave Paramananda Puri as the central root, and the other eight roots in the eight directions, the tree of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu stood firmly.
Skandera upare bahu shaka upajila upari shaka asankhya haila.
From the trunk grew many branches, and above them innumerable others.
Bisha bisha shaka kari yeka yeka mandala maha maha shaka chaila brahmanda sakala.
Thus the branches of the Chaitanya tree formed a cluster or society with great branches covering all the universe.
Ye kaika shaka te upa shaka shata shata yata upa jila shaka ke gani bekata.
From each branch grew many hundreds of sub branches. No one can count how many branches thus grew.
Mukhya mukhya shaka ganira nama ganana agita kariba shuna vrukshera varnana.
I shall try to name the foremost of the innumerable branches. Please hear the description of the Chaitanya tree.
Vrukshera upare shaka haila dui skanda eka advaita nama ara nityananda.
At the top of the tree, the trunk branched into two. One trunk was named Sri Advaita Prabhu, and the other Sri Nityananda Prabhu.
Sei dui skande bahu shaka upajila tara upashaka gane jagachaila.
From these two trunks grew many branches and sub branches that covered the entire world.
Bada shaka upa shaka tara upa shaka yata upa jila tara ke karibe leka.
These branches and sub branches and their sub branches became so numerous that no one can actually write about them.
Shishya prashishya ara upashishya gana jagat vyapila tara nahika ganana.
Thus the disciples and the grand disciples and their admirers spread throughout the entire world, and it is not possible to enumerate them all.
Udumbara vrukshayena phale sarva ange yei mata bhakti vrukshe sarvatra phala lage.
As a big fig tree bears fruits all over its body, each part of the tree of devotional service bore fruit.
Mula skandera shakara upashaka ganesh लागीला ये प्रेम फल अमृता के जीने।
सिंस श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य महाप्रभु वॉज द ओरिजिनल ट्रंक, द टेस्ट ऑफ द फ्रूट्स दट ग्रू ऑन द ब्रांचेस एंड सब ब्रांचेस सरपास्ड द टेस्ट ऑफ नेक्टर।
पाकिला ये प्रेम फल अमृत मधुर, बीलाया चैतन्य माली नाहिलाया मूला।
द फ्रूट्स रिपेंड एंड बिकेम स्वीट एंड नेक्टेरियन। द गार्डनर श्री चैतन्य महाप्रभु डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड देम without asking any price.
Tri jagate yata chedana ratna mani yeka falera mulya kari taha nahi gani.
All the wealth in the three worlds cannot equal the value of one such nectarian fruit of devotional service.
Mage vana mage keha patra vaha patra ihara vichara nahi jane deya matra.
Not considering who asked for it and who did not, nor who was fit and who unfit to receive it, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu distributed the fruit of devotional service.
Anjali anjali bari fele chaturdishe daridra kudaya khaya malakara hase.
The transcendental gardener, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, distributed handful after handful of fruit in all directions. And when the poor, hungry people ate the fruit, the gardener smiled with great pleasure.
मालाकार काहे सुना वृक्ष परिवार मूल शाखा उप शाखा यते का प्रकार।
लॉर्ड चैतन्य दस एड्रेस्ड द मल्टीफेरियस वैराइटीज ऑफ ब्रांचेस एंड सब ब्रांचेस ऑफ द ट्री ऑफ डिवोशनल सर्विस।
अलौकिक वृक्ष करे सर्वेन्द्रिय कर्म स्थावर हैया दरे जनगमेर धर्म।
सिंस द ट्री ऑफ डिवोशनल सर्विस इज ट्रांसेंडेंटल, एवरी वन ऑफ इट्स पार्ट्स कैन परफॉर्म द एक्शन ऑफ ऑल द अदर्स। Although a tree is supposed to be immovable, this tree nevertheless moves.
Ye vrukshera angahaya sabasa chetana badiya vyapila sabe sakala bhuvana.
All the parts of this tree are spiritually cognizant, and thus as they grow, they spread all over the world.
Ye kala mala karami kahan kahan yaba ye kala bakata phala padiya vilaba.
I am the only gardener. How many places can I go? How many fruits can I pick and distribute?
ये खाला उठाया दीते हाया परिश्रम के हा पाया के हा ना पाया राहे माने ब्रह्म।
It would be certainly be a very laborious task to pick the fruits and distribute them alone. And still I suspect that some would receive them and others would not.
Ata yeva ami agnya dilun sabakare yahan tahan prema phala deha yare tare.
Therefore, I order every man within this universe to accept this Krishna consciousness movement and distribute it everywhere.
Ye kala mala karami kata phala kaba nadiya vaye phala arakhi kariba.
I am the only gardener. If I do not distribute these fruits, what shall I do with them? How many fruits can I alone eat?
Atma ichchamrute vriksha sinchi nirantara tahate asankhya phala vrikshera upara.
By the transcendental desire of the Supreme Personality of Godhead, water has been sprinkled all over the tree, and thus there are innumerable fruits of love of Godhead.
Ata yeva sabha phala deha yare tare khaya hau kloka ajara mare.
Distribute this Krishna consciousness movement all over the world. Let people eat these fruits and ultimately become free from old age and death.
Jagat vyapiya moraha be punya kyati suki haiya loka mora gahi beka kirti.
If the fruits are distributed all over the world, my reputation as a pious man will be known everywhere, and thus all people will glorify my name with great pleasure.
Bharata bhumi te haila manushya janma yara janma sartaka karikara para upakara.
One who has taken his birth as a human being in the land of India, Bharata Varsha, should make his life successful and work for the benefit of all other people.
Yetha vajjanma safalyam dehinam iha dehishu pranair arthair diya vacha shreya acharanam sada.
It is the duty of every living being to perform welfare activities for the benefit of others with his life, wealth, intelligence and words.
Praninam upakaraya yagye veha paratraca kharmana manasa vacha tadheva matiman bhajet.
By his work, thoughts
and words. An intelligent man must perform actions which will be beneficial for all living entities in this life and the next. Mali manushya amara nahi rajya dana phala phula diya kari punya uparjana.
I am merely a gardener. I have neither a kingdom nor very great riches. I simply have some fruits and flowers that I wish to utilize to achieve piety in my life.
Mali haiya vruksha hailan gihita ichate sarva pranira upakara haiya vruksha haite.
Although I am acting as a gardener, I also want to be the tree, for thus I can bestow benefit upon all.
Aho yesham varam janma sarva pranyupajivinam sujanas yeva yesham vai vimukhayanti nartinah.
Just see how these trees are maintaining every living entity. Their birth is successful. Their behavior is just like that of great personalities. For anyone who asks anything from a tree never goes away disappointed.
Yehi agnya kailayadi chaitanya malakara parama ananda paila vruksha parivara.
The descendants of the tree, the devotees of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, were very glad to receive this order directly from the Lord.
Ye yi yahan tahan dana kare prema phala phala svade matta loka haila sakala.
The fruit of love of God is so delicious that wherever a devotee distributes it, those who relish the fruit anywhere in the world immediately become intoxicated.
Mahamadaka prema phala peta barikhaya matila sakala loka hasena chegaya.
The fruit of love of Godhead distributed by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is such a great intoxicant that anyone who eats it, filling his belly, immediately becomes maddened by it, and automatically he chants, dances, laughs, and enjoys.
Keha gada gadiyaya keha tahunkara deki anandita haiya hase malakara.
When Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the great gardener, sees that people are chanting, dancing and laughing, and that some of them are rolling on the floor and some are making loud humming sounds, he smiles with great pleasure.
Yehi malakara kaya yehi prema phala niravadi matta rahe vivasha bihvala.
The great gardener Lord Chaitanya personally eats this fruit, and as a result, he constantly remains mad, as if helpless and bewildered.
Sarvaloke matta kaila apana samana Premi matta loka vina nahi dekhiyana.
With his Sankirtana movement, the Lord made everyone mad like himself. We do not find anyone who was not intoxicated by his Sankirtana movement.
Ye purve ninda kaila bali mato yala sehu phala khaya nache bale bhala bala.
Persons who had formerly criticized Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, calling him a drunkard, also ate the fruit and began to dance, saying, "Very good, very good."
Yehi ta kahi lun prema phala vitarana ye beshuna phala data ye shaka gana.
After describing the Lord's distribution of the fruit of love of Godhead, I now wish to describe the different branches of the tree of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
Shri Rupa Raghunatha Padeyara Asha Chaitanya Charita Amrita Kahe Krishna Dasa.
Praying at the lotus feet of Shri Rupa and Shri Raghunatha, always desiring their mercy, I, Krishna Dasa, narrate Shri Chaitanya Charitamrita, following in their footsteps.